changing anytime soon.
Well, Uncle Billy told me he helped you clean up from that ages ago.
Honey, I haven't seen your uncle in a dog's year. That boy's been preoccupied.
You think it at least give us a thank you?
Oh, sorry.
This place, Mr. Clay. A place for folks to forget their problems.
Nice to see you, but I still did this with
them. Earl, I would have been proud.
Hey, Lincoln. Everything back to normal here now, thanks to you.
Coño, no necesito esta mierda. What?
Trouble?
Yeah. My whole fucking life. It's a letter from my grandmother. Writes me to wish my mother happy birthday. You know, who she saw get dragged away back in 10 de octubre.
Jesus.
Don't. It's nothing. Fuck it. You got something for me?
I got another truck stash ready for you guys to pick up.
Really? Huh. Arcanos guys are fucking pussies. No problem then?
Not a one on my end.
Good. So it shouldn't be a problem to bring more trucks.
Sure, Alma. I'll see what I can do.
After this guy and I screwed last night, he started yammering on and on about some shit. I was only halfway listening. But he hooked me when he started talking about this warehouse I had my eye on. Turns out they just got some new shipments. I want them. And if you see any of the delivery trucks, bring them back here and I will see what we can salvage. Vito's had a lifetime of people fucking him over. You're not gonna be another one, are you?
You ever heard of Enzo Conti?
Think Sammy mentioned him a time or two?
He's 61, old school mob. Been running Barclay Mills for decades. He started off extorting the railroad and moved on into industrial waste. All the heavy construction equipment and supplies for the casino, steel, concrete molds, that kind of thing, was all brought in via Enzo's trains.
All that shit has to be worth millions. Enzo didn't just hand it over to any cat who walked in the door. Marcano's a felon, so he's gotta have a partner, someone who's legit.
If he does, that person's buried deep. I went through the paperwork, it's a goddamn maze.
Which means we need to get Enzo to tell us who it is.
According to my sources, Enzo's not a big fan of the casino, thinks anyone who's not Sal Marcano's gonna end up getting fucked.
So I might be able to use that to flip him?
Probably have to squeeze him pretty hard, but it's worth a shot. He's still involved in the railroad and has to store all that industrial waste somewhere, so I'd start there.
Once I take his district from him, I'll give him a call from the motel, offer him an out.
And if that fails, you could always give him a Hanoi hangman.
there.
Look who it is. Good to see you up and breathing, Connie.
Fuck, man. He got kind of crazy when you was taking over the warehouse in River Road, but I got out all right.
Heard you know something about the Barclay train yard.
Yep. This is more independent-like between the two of us. That friend of yours in the nice tan suit figured you need eyes and ears on Pete Santini's shipping operation.
What's Santini up to?
He's the protection man here in Barclay. You want to see whatever you put on a train end up where it's supposed to be? You gotta pay Pete's people.
Sounds kind of small time for one of Marcano's outfits.
Give the man a prize. Ever wonder why this city's got so many guns? Marcano and Enzo got Santini running them. You bust up them deals and you put the hurt on Pete's business.
All right. I'll see about getting my hands on that map. Be seeing you.
You know the drill. Lean on Santini's people, see what they got to say.
Bonjour.
You think you're better than me? You ain't better than me! You hear me? You hear me?
Butcher.
You believe a white man would sell out his own race like that? Help the coloreds, kill one of his own.
Book ain't white. He's Irish. And a degenerate drunk.
Huh?
Shit's closed. Beat it.
Huh? Maybe he headed through there.
Shit's closed. Beat it.
Cocksucker. Hiding won't help you.
Huh?
Need some shooters to hit a target in Barclay.
Of course. We'll be there soon. Form, yep.
Ah, shit, that was a good one. I spotted him. Get your ass down, motherfucker.
Hey. Asshole.
Down here.
Cheers.
Remy Duvall here with a voice message. When friends and family come to town and they need accommodations, I always send them to the same wonderful place, the Royal Hotel, located conveniently in downtown New Bordeaux. Sure, it's elegant, luxurious, but hey, that's to be expected. What's more important is the warm, friendly service you find at the Royal. It's everything you want in luxury lodging and more. The Royal Hotel, where the views will literally take your breath away.
Left.
Got one over here, boys. Got him again!
Some time.
say we try that area.
How'd it get boss?
He's not here. Keep looking. No one knows where he is at fuck. He's out here. Move on. No place he can run now. See if he's there. Spread out, find him. Was that him?
Hit him from the other side!
You're fucked now, boy!
Head for cover!
Fucking fall for this! Ugh. Need to reload! Shit! Ain't too many of them. We can't keep losing guys like this! I hit him good.
Toss the damn grenade.
Yeah, eat this.
Hey, numbnuts, he's right there!
Scared, asshole?
I ain't gonna lose him.
You in a heap of trouble now.
Can do about it.
food. What are you doing this weekend? Bring the family down to the French Walk for good eats and good times. Come on down to Corley's for the family fun deal. With any two adult plates, all kids' plates are free. And grown-ups, Friday and Saturday night, take your receipts over to Big Mouse for half off your first drink order.
Got my fucking earplugs. Fucking trains rattling around, I'm gonna wreck my ears.
Use mine, you can give them back later.
They've been in your ears.
Yeah, my ears, not my ass. Christ, princess.
Suspicious.
You work for Santini. I want to know what he's up to.
Mr. Santini's been doing some small-time gun sales. I know where he's been stashing the money.
Can't have you talking.
I like the look of that. I don't believe he's breathing. Better call the cops.
Mrs. Shirley Temple Black, the lead Republican presidential candidate Richard Nixon, will be victorious in November. Mrs. Black, a lifelong Republican, is the biggest box office star of the 1930s, and last year made an unsuccessful bid for Congress in her home state of California.